This is a deer standing on its hind legs. This is the world's fastest train. And this is me almost getting hit by a train. 5 countries, 4 weeks. No plan. Let's do this. First stop, Shanghai. After a couple of days, we arrived at the beautiful Yangshuo district, where we had to try one of the most beautiful and scenic cruises that China has to offer. After cruising along the most beautiful Lixian River, we also had to try one of the most suggested bamboo rafting in China. After traveling in Singapore, we decided to fly to Thailand, where we spent most of our journey. After traveling in the most beautiful beach town of Phuket, we decided to travel to KL to spend the most wonderful New Year's Eve that we would spend in our lifetimes. For the last week of our trip, we had to fly to Australia, which meant that we had to visit the Australian Parliament in Canberra.
It was only the first week that we met. Manly fairy blue salt went through your head. Surrounded by blue mountains and sea. Faces to smile that you and me.
After visiting the Australian Parliament, we also had to go to one of the most amazing castles in Australia. After traveling to Canberra, we also had to travel to Sydney because we couldn't finish any trip in Australia without going to Sydney. And you're all that I need, chasing all the lights, pulling all the nights. You like Sydney to me, holding on to you, nothing we can't do.
Sydney to me, yeah.
down the dream.